more games, we are finally going to do this. I don't care what other people or my other previous attempts. I don't even know what I'm saying. Don't mind that. We're doing Eden Run. I'm almost out of Eden tokens. This is bad. But we're going to finally win with Eden. We're going to do Hush Fight. We're going to do Satan. We're going to do this because we're going to get a lucky start right here, right now. Or not. What is this? What's this black item? So, that's Strange Attractor? Wait, no, that's not Strange Attractor. It's kind of like a anti-Strange Attractor. We got Rewind Time, which is kind of a good active item, I think. Bad damage, bad health, good speed, that item. We just need to be lucky and get this secret room here. Good, 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 good. I'm here to win it. Nothing else now. I'm prepared. I'm ready. Good. Great, great, great. We can almost get that dream catcher thing. We can get that dream catcher thing. We're gonna buy it. I don't care. Sweet dreams. Yeah, sweet dreams indeed. Watch, we can go in here. Alright. Yeah, no, no, no. Okay, this item kind of might be bad. Health. Yeah, great. Okay, yeah, no, I use that too. It's just, I really use some health. No, 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 no. Alright, now my charges. This is bad too. Shards of Glass is just actually terrible. 5 keys, 7 bombs, and no health. Health. Health, health. Please give me health. Alright, give me the like hardest room ever. Oh my god. Okay, I got a little too greedy. Tauros. But good damage. Very bad health in Spider Butt. Speed. Oh my god. Tauros is a terrible item. Who likes Tauros? Oh my god, dude. Tauros is terrible. Oh my god. And then, like, I really don't like Tauros. I ran right into that. Alright, third try. Jesus juice. So it's just basic damage up. Can't see health. Let's just hope my health isn't bad. Oh my god. Dude, come on, let me. I'm dead. What am I doing? Hierophant, boiler baby. Very poor damage. Oh, I'm dead. I'm not dead. Boiler baby, you need to protect me. God. Dude, what the frick? Check me, boiler baby. Bomb would be super cool right now, thank you. Diplopity poopities. Pompous. Thank you. We're gonna bomb for this money and stuff, and we're gonna go back into that chest. Actually, I could have checked if yeah. Shoot, go back. Oh, my damage, though. I forgot they nerfed it. It's tankly damage, but now I have to hit both tiers. Like, I don't know why they have to nerf double shot. It was already such a rare item to get in the first place. The spiders, though, that will be doing literally no damage. Speed up. Speed. Great. Good job. Oh my god, oh my god, he's freaking out, he's freaking out, boiler baby. It's like a little monstro, but like, kind of better. Oh, cool, purple dingo. Oh, he only charges once. Well, did I say purple? I meant black. Tar dingle. Oh, he's just super fast. Okay, this one is the easy one. Oh yeah, that's damage. Oh, he needs spiders though. Damage up. Thank you. I'm pretty sure. Can we do this? Can we use this? The Hierophant. Almost over starting damage already. With double. With 2020. That's pretty good. No, it's not good at that. Alright. Money. Shell game? No. Protect me. Ow, more money. Move. Everyone move back. Now, if we got like a triple shot or a quad shot, that would be like super cool, wouldn't it be? Oh, baby, freak out. Come on. Yeah. They have to be like super close to him. Boogers would be super cool too. Like, just simple things. Piercing, maybe. I only ask for the simples of things. The simplest of things. Money. We need a PhD so we can get all the money from blood donation machines. We'll be able to check out our shop too, I think. Deal with the devil already? Bad idea. Let's get all the money we can get because we are greedy for that money. And this secret room here too. Yeah, I just blew myself up like a fool. Money. This machine has to break soon, right? Bomb the two things over here. Yep, more money. Do I not have I'm Drowsy Pill unlocked? Maybe I should unlock that. That makes like actual fights just complete jokes. It's super easy. Boiler baby, gotta protect me. That's my stupid item. How like how big is this thing? Empress. Mom's key. Oh yes, please. Yes, Mom's key is broken. With Guppy's tail, we're opening up every chest. But we actually need to get Guppy's tail. That's a bad item. Really? Our secret room couldn't be there. Why would I waste a bomb? It would have to be... Oh, I see where it would be. It would be... right here, I think. That's where it must be. That's my final answer. I think. Unless it's in the tomb. Boiler baby, you need to freak out. You need to freak out. This also really stinks, because like half the map is gone. Okay, that was undodgeable. Stay over there. And you're dead, you're dead, you're so dead. More damage, health, cures, that's good too. And that's also health. Demon baby is not worth it, in my opinion. And razor blade is just plain awful. Okay, we're fiend for money. We can speedrun later floors. IV bag. That's so much more money. Yeah, we're definitely taking IV bag. Like the spiders I'll miss because they're pretty, it's fine enough. But like IV bag is just free money. And we get nickels as well. Alright, let's go. Our money is set. Drown caves is not good. I'll kill the big guy first. For a chance for an item. Okay, you need to die, big guy. Alright, now I'll kill the little guy. Did not give us an item. There's like a 25% chance, I think. Oh my god. Dimble. It's not active. I thought it stays active if you don't have a charge thing. Our health is looking pretty bad now. Kidding me, what was that? We cannot be losing. We need help now. My god, we need to find our shop, we need to find our item room. Wow, look at all, oh my god. Give me like a flight card. Or give me chests, like. Chest. This is why we need Guppy's tail. Or Dark Bone, maybe. Just simple items.
There's a chest.
Yeah, thanks. Okay. There's bound to be a chest in here. Consume thy enemy. It's better than literally having an active item that's not going to do anything. Actually, Revenge Fly is actually the good one, I think. Okay. Mr. Me. I think that's that. Which we really don't want. This is. Yeah, no, it's a loss. Okay, we need bombs. I'm doing it. Well, now if we're gonna get just. Oh my god, there was two of them. We gotta be kidding. Go revenge. Oh, get him. We do have iron. Oh, it slows us down too. I think that's so worth it. Iron Drowsy's so good. Like, probably my favorite pill in the game. I remember after the plus, you could literally do the delirium fight on like 4 health if you really wanted to. As long as you were just like paying attention enough. Imagine if you got like White and the Angel of Heal together. Or just not Gertie Jr. I don't want an Angel Room. It's gonna be Mega Scene! Would be nice too. Get away. Or just get meter. Or bombs. Yeah. Health for more money, I think. Curse of Unknown. Fantastic. What the fudge, dude? I don't remember what my red health is, so I only do it when I kind of.
Paralysis.
Oh no, that's a good word. Please, good pill. No. Before I do that, I want to donate to my machine for that increased chance of deal with the angel room. Yeah. At least we'll know where, like, with this, we'll know where the things we need are. Number two. It's terrible. I remember on the Switch, if you use butt bombs in the womb, it would literally lag your game. So bad. And that was for Afterbirth Plus, that is. Alright, 50% chance. Bitcoin is a no-go. Such a no-go for using the game. Oh, dude, we barely missed him. No. Freaking little horn. Go. Dead. Thank you. That's terrible. Oh, it gets tears up now? That's fine. It's good, actually. It used to just be, like, increased angel room chance. And a little bit of health. Frick off, dude. Alright, number two, let me see. Why? I keep forgetting. We probably lost all the health from Rosemary already. Please show me my health. I don't. Curse of the Blind, that's even worse. I can use this to activate my Revenge Fly. What rune is that? I don't remember unlocking a rune. I'm just, apparently I did, I guess. Why would I unlock runes? Get him, Revenge Fly. Bomb immunity would be nice too. There's something definitely this way. This is gonna be annoying for the hush fight though. Oh yeah, Curse of the Blind. Oh, wait, I don't even know why I bought that key. I was even thinking. Yes, give it to me. Please, good item. That's fine. Yes. Wait. Doesn't he freak the frick out? I'll still do it anyway. It's funny. Interesting. No. Oh yeah, I think he's in. Oh my god. Frick off, man, with the stupid cage. Oh, Alright, we gotta really speedrun for a hush fight. The hands again. Okay, so apparently I just have Anzus unlocked, but I probably don't even have the other one. We don't even have enough health to even freaking survive, and we're not even gonna make it to Hush Planet, which super upsets me. Sure. That might be able to tell me where the... Oh my god, stop making out with me, Jesus. I wasn't paying attention. Screw this, we're just gonna lose our deal with the devil chase. Begin with! Frick this game, dude. It's so garbage. Thank you. Oh, I didn't want to get my music. Yeah, I don't know how you're supposed to dodge this fight. What the fudge was that? I call horse crap. Oh my god. Frick off. Frick this game, dude. I freaking hate it so much. It's so, such a stupid. Freaking, of course, two rooms with that bullcrap. Like, freaking. Frick off. I want to finish off with a deal with the devil. Whatever. Didn't get her key piece, didn't get anything. Unless if I have a way to get full charges, or just utter garbage. Booger. Give him the boogers. How that hit me, come on. Booger him up, booger him up now. Oh god. I don't even know, right here. Frick off, dude, with this. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. We unlocked it. Holy balls. Holy balls. Frick the void. We're not doing the void. Crazy. No, we're not doing the void. There's no way. I did take the negative, right? It's probably down. If we did not get boogers, we would have not survived. We would have not won. Oh my god. We got the secret exit. Jesus. Now we can start unlocking stuff. We have spectral. We need charges now. We can at least see this too. That would be nice. That's bad. He hit me. Bubba bull crib. My gosh. I timed it badly. Oh no. This is not good. Not good, not good, not good. I need you now. Or not. Alright. You know what? We unlocked something. We got the stupid hush fight. We got Eden's Blessing, which is actually a really good item. Like, unbelievably good. Where's our Eden note now? Haha, looks so good, right? Well, anyway. See you guys in the next video. That's all I wanted to do. So, yeah. See ya.